University in Cleveland and in Chattanooga.
So put on your wings and venture out as a social butterfly. First off, on campus there are many opportunities for you to get involved and enjoy your time here at Lee.
With over 60 clubs categorized under academic diversity, Greek, and spiritual life, check out www.leeuniversity.edu/student-organizations for more information. And if you're an adventurous type, you can go whitewater rafting, zip lining, and hiking through the Cherokee Rainforest.
For the less adventurous, you can visit the Museum Center at Five Points, which showcases the region's history.
And Chattanooga has so much for you to offer: the Tennessee Aquarium, boat trips, and train tours. There's also something out there for everyone.
Looking for a great time on campus? Here's a list of events and activities to look forward to. U Church every fourth Sunday of the month. Post-chapel mixers after every U Church. Welcome back party, the beginning of each fall semester. And end of summer party.
And Ypsilon City Hawkins Dance, which is usually held in October. And DCT Harvest Hoedown, which is usually held in November. And also around Christmas time, we have the lighting of the Christmas tree. And in the month of February, we have Sigma Nu Sigma, which presents the House of Blues, which showcases the best talents in the state of Tennessee.
And now to our wonderful meteorologist for the weather. Hey, Lee University. Currently, we have a high of 79, but tonight it's going to get a little bit cooler, down to 57. But right now, it is perfect. It's officially spring, so you know what that means. All the hipsters have come out with their e-news, so bring out those shorts and gladiator sandals and enjoy this great warm weather. Well, that's all we have for you today at Lee News. Thanks for watching. I'm Kinsey Royal.
And I'm Trey Pierce. Stay classy.